In your Windows 11 settings on your Lenovo PC, Accessibility lets you change text size, mouse, text cursor, and much more for a better visual experience while using your device. Under Text Size, use the slider to adjust the size of your on-screen text. When you have the size you would like, click the Apply button. Visual Effects allow you to turn on the option to always show scroll bars. Transparency Effects and Animation Effects offer on. Use the drop-down menu to select when your device will dismiss notifications. Mouse Pointer and Touch lets you customize your mouse style. Pick between one of four options at the top and use the slider to change the size. The touch indicator will show a circle on the screen where you are touching it. Click the checkbox to make the circle darker and larger. Use the text cursor indicator to make your text cursor stand out. You can toggle this feature on or off using the switch and use the slider to increase or decrease the size of the cursor. Recommended colors will give you default color options, or you can choose another color by clicking the plus button. Further down the page, you can use the slider to increase or decrease the thickness of the cursor. If you're viewing a document with a lot of details, you can use the magnifier to zoom in on parts of your screen. Use the toggle switch on the top or use the shortcut Windows key and plus key to enter magnifier view. Below, you can change your zoom level and zoom increment. View will select how your computer zooms. Use the shortcuts in the drop-down menu or click through to select different views. Dock will allow you to move your cursor and see the zoomed-in screen at the top of the page. Use the bar between frames to adjust the size. Full screen will do a full screen zoom that you can move around to see close details. Lens creates a zoomed in box that you can hover over your screen to see details. Color filters makes colors on your screen easier to see. Use the toggle switch to turn on color filters. You can choose between red green, green weak, red green, red weak, blue yellow, grayscale, grayscale inverted, or inverted. The switch below will allow you to toggle your color filter with the shortcut Windows Control C. Contrast themes use more distinct colors to make text and apps easier to see. Choose a theme and then click Edit to make changes. When you're finished, make sure to click the Apply button to save changes. Narrator will give you options for your screen reader to describe what's on screen. The keyboard shortcut to turn Narrator on or off is Windows Control Enter. Choose from the list of voices below or add a new voice. Further down, you can lower the volume of other apps when the narrator is speaking, and which audio output you want to set for the narrator. Scroll through this page to see more settings for verbosity, mouse and keyboard, cursor, and settings to use Braille with narrator. Under Hearing, you have options to make audio easier to hear and to set up how your captions will appear. Interaction gives you options and settings for speech, keyboard, mouse, and eye control. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.